It's all about the game and how you play it. It's all about control and if you can take it. All about your depth and if you can pay it. All about pain and who's gonna make it.
Sup everybody, what's going on? I hope all of y'all are doing undeniably fan-freaking-tastic out there. Welcome back to another episode of SSP's OSG, the old school game. Folks, I hope I remember to make this a premiere this time. The last two episodes I didn't, but you know, the first one could have been excused because I was like only 22 minutes. But the last one was for Goosebumps Halloween for Halloween. And yeah, I just been slipping with the premieres. But yeah, folks, I'm going to try to remember to make this one a premiere because it's like the closest I can get to making a live stream at this point. But we're just going to get through this episode and see how it works out, okay? But yeah, we're back playing some more Dr. Muto. And yeah, as a reminder, folks, just keep listening out, and for those of you that say, for the first person to say what the secret word is in the premiere chat or in the comments below, they have the right to tell me anything they want to see me do on camera, as long as they use some common sense with their request. Alright, and they will be getting a shout-out before the next episode of the gameplay gets started. Alright, but we are out here on Floto, definitely not Jupiter. And yeah, let's go and take a look at our to-do list, shall we? Our missions. Let's see here. Missions. The sphere. Alright. Satellite 1. Power down the satellites along the perimeter to the end of the sphere. Okay. Satellite 2. Power down the satellites along the perimeter to the end. Okay. There's three satellites I gotta work with. Alright. Nomoflo-yo. Shut off the four. Nomoflo-yo. Shut off the four pipes to stop the goo flow and open the evacuation door. Bust the bubbler. Use the spiny dogfish to destroy the central bubbler and grab some Terra. Okay. Ring wrangled. Al's ring course version 2.0. Very difficult, like LA freeway driving. Okay. Kamikaze. Strong drink causes hangovers. Avoid at all costs. This might be fairly interesting. Alright. Okay, this must be what I was talking about for the spheres.
Doctor, this door is sealed shut by a remote security system. Disrupt the communication by destroying the three satellite dishes located on the outskirts of this vessel to open the door.
Okay, gotcha. Danger, no bathing. Unless you're a cheater boy like me. Seriously though, I think I could have climbed that if I wanted to. Wait guys, one of us. Okay, come on. The mouse definitely could have fit through there. And he definitely could have fit through these windows if they weren't sealed. Alright. Going down here, I guess. Okay, where do I take you, Gilmer? Oh, whatever variant you are. I see you, Ronda Rousey. I was gonna ask why she wasn't falling, but I guess that's because she could float already. Ooh, hello. Okay. Ah, never mind. I'm not even gonna talk about her race. Why am I even assuming that's a her? Okay. Oh.
That helps.
I saw that coming. Let me go back, because I think I'm missing something here. That mid-air gun was supposed to go somewhere, I know it. Okay, that's where I started. A splat. The drat to the splat. Tisk, tisk, tisk. Not again.
Helps. Okay.
Forgot to take my tape down. What better time to fall than here in the autumn? Happy fall, y'all! Okay, at least I got one. At least I got one of them. One quarter of the way through what the video could be. If I lose one more time, I'm just gonna like cut the camera until I make it over there. Close that time. I'll so close that time. Okay, this is the last time. This is the last time before I gotta cut it. Alright. See y'all later. Okay. You know what? I actually, As soon as I stopped recording, I did it one time, and I did that one time successfully. So that didn't last as long as I thought it would. Oh, heck no. Heck no. I can't go get that isotope yet. Not from here, I can't. Okay, that might help. I need to go over here. Okay, now see where we go. Now see what I gotta do. Okay, I need to go back and find the closest Gilmore. Was it like all the way over there? This is some bull squat. Making me walk the miles inside this pit of danger. What's wrong with you? Shoot, boy, don't bother me. Looking like a robotic Beano now. There you are. Alright, come on, Gomer Variant. You got things to do, me and you. Alright. You go there. A lovely, closer one. Alright, you... Wait. Let me go and use these rocket boots to get that isotope right quick. See you, Midway Sports. Having your advertisements all the way out in the middle of outer space somewhere. Perfect product placement. Shameless product placement. Can I jump on the blue one from here? No, I can't. Okay, I think I see what I'm supposed to do. Might help if I do it like this. Can I carry the boots all the way over here? Okay. Hit it. Alright, let's go up there and handle this first satellite. Gonna milk every single one of these seconds within a matter. Milk every single second. Oh! Ooh, that was dirty. That was dirty. Trying to avoid that big gaping hole in the floor. Ah, crap. Okay. I'm gonna go back up here. Oh, why did I jump that way? Okay, at least I made it. You know that? That might help. You know, I have an idea, so I think I might make this a whole lot easier. Shortcut, nothing more. This came in handy. Why? Don't follow me. Crap, I forgot to activate this down here. Alright, hurry up, Doc. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Go get the gun. Go get the gun. Go get it. Go get it. Sick him, boy. Sick him. Sick him. Turning into dog to Muto. Get it? Dog to Muto. Dog to Muto. Nah, you don't understand real comedy gold. See, then it's still made with like 1 second left to spare. One down, two to go, then I get under that big old sphere thingy that's so, like, round. Look at how sphere it is, look at how round it is. If y'all haven't already, I really suggest you go look at the bad ball commercial. The bad bouncy ball commercial. Oh good, blue crate. That's just great. Where the heck are you?
I feel stronger for this magic recovery. My health has increased.
Okay, I see the cell number two right there. Alright, let me see. Say again. Yes. Okay. pretty sure I can't avoid that down there entirely, but I'm gonna try. I'm gonna try at least. Okay, now that's convenient. I hope you are too. So go ahead, hit that thumbs up if you're liking this almost as much as I am. I like progress, so this is good. I know I'm supposed to be gaining the pterodactylomorph here. I have that feeling. Formulas. Do I have the roach yet? Oh yeah, I already got the rock and dock. Okay. My dockfish. Pterodactyl. Okay. Alright, I need four more of that one in the upper right hand corner. You know, I got four more left and I can unlock Pterodactyl. And I think that might be my best bet of trying to get those isotopes down there. So I gotta look for some more DNA before I do anything else. I need to fly. I need to fly, because I believe I can fly. I can go down there without my Pterodactyl. Come on, give me my isotopes. Please don't let me go splat. Thank you. Here we go again.
Here we go again. Another mission on a Toltec where I did have to use a pterodactyl more, so oh man. Go back. Okay. This is so satisfying. Toltec. Going back to World 1. Got some unfinished business on that daggone website. On that daggone planet. What did I say website for? Okay. Junkyard interior, junkyard ending. I think it was at the ending. Beginning. That could be the secret word for this episode. Origins. Jump at him. I can see if you're gonna take a shower on this gun. Oh, it pushed me off the map somehow. Okay. Do we know it still kill me? book the rings. Rather tear Dr. Wolf, check. Activate the ring generator and fly. Now, how do I activate the ring generator? Maybe there's a spot I guess someone that I'm supposed to activate. Something's funny, maybe I'm supposed to go through that hole. Okay, I was allowed to get through the hole, but where did I activate the rings at? I gotta go up here, activate the rings. Where I'm supposed to go. Talk to me now.
Press the select button to read your master plan and see what missions you must complete here to find the tunnel.
I might have to go look online and see how to do this.
Software version 4.0. Good luck, young squirrel master.
Okay. I don't think that was there last time. There we go. No! Thank you for starting me over. That film embarrassing.
Hey, squirrel boy. Good luck, young squirrel.
Alright, let's get nuts. That's right. Let's get nuts. It's not flying, it's falling. What style? Ooh, this game type. This is exactly how Xavier Woods wants it to be. Awesome Creed. Keep it tight. But I got it, and that feels alright. gonna go and head back to Florida, so I'm gonna go and get this saved, and I'll come right back with the final 15 minutes of the video. All right. What's going on here?
Four pipes, four split switches, one pool, and this monitor. Here's a map.
Danger, no bathing. Who says? Oh yeah, I can't switch to this funny dog fishing now. I can't move. Man, I'm gonna just go walk him and get it. This is useless. Not entirely though, at least I get a couple of things. Which will take them on. But yeah, I got 5 minutes left in this thing. I'll be honest, the ending of this video might be anticlimactic. But hey, progress is progress nonetheless. Okay, good. See now. Two more. Shut off. Three. And why did I get these? I'm gonna go back and collect the isotopes after I finish this area. I'll stop recording and go back and pick all the other stuff that I need to. Okay, good. And now that I can go get that Terra. Too bad I still can't swim down there to go get this. Well, I think this might be a good place to wrap it on up. Yeah, this will be definitely a good place to wrap it on up. Okay, yeah, folks. I hope you enjoyed this episode of OSG. Those who don't. And yeah, if you did enjoy this episode of the OSG, please, if you want to support your boy, go ahead and hit that thumbs up, and go ahead and subscribe for more retro gaming to come here in the future for more Dr. Nito and whatever else may come after I finish beating this game. And yeah, until next time, make sure all of you remember to be outrageously optimistic year-round.
Booyah. I'm out.
It's